It's time for the Broadway Scoop for Monday, May 6th. The Off-Broadway League presented the 34th annual Lucille Lortel Awards last night, honoring outstanding achievement off-Broadway. Lincoln Center Theater's Pass Over won the award for Best Play, while Rags Parkland Sings the Songs of the Future took home the title of Best Musical. For a full list of this year's winners, visit lortelaward.com. The strictly limited engagement of Frankie and Johnny in the Clair de Lune began performances over the weekend at Broadway's Broadhurst Theater. Starring six-time Tony Award winner Audra McDonald and two-time Oscar nominee Michael Shannon, the play marks playwright Terrence McNally's 25th Broadway production, as well as the Broadway debut of director Aaron Arbus. And the new musical, Jagged Little Pill, featuring the music catalog of Alanis Morissette, is heading to Broadway's Broadhurst Theater beginning November 3rd. Directed by Tony Award winner Diane Paulus, the show tells the story of a multi-generational, multiracial suburban family grappling with a series of distressing events. And that's the Broadway Scoop for Monday, May 6th.